had a few adult beverages before I went out on the ice.
Oh boy,
not a good idea.
That ball's hit deep to center field. Look at Gomez run, and oh my goodness, Carlos Gomez with the catch of the year.
The fans here in Houston appreciate that. Shades of Michael Bourne out there in center field. Did that a lot as an Astro. You're not going to see a better catch than that. You're going to see that a bunch tonight. And check out Gomez going back. Not only does he have to go back, not even looking, going up a hill and making the catch. I mean, a lot of guys are going to fall flat on their face as they go up that hill. He's not even looking and hauls it in. What a catch.